All right, thanks for joining us, or joining me, I should say. I just want to give a quick video on all the things I'll be using for this next campaign, so you'll understand where I'm coming from. So this is my quote-unquote database. It's OneNote. It has all the factions, as you can tell, in there. And not everything's built yet, I will have to admit. I've been a slacker on it. I keep on bouncing back and forth between projects. I never get anything finished. It's amazing. But on this database, I have all my units. And then I have information on the units. I have information about the planets. I have all the mercs listed and where their contracts are and stuff like that. My fifth succession war, I have the map. And it'll come up eventually. And here's the map. And notice I've made the changes to it. It's a standard map you can get online. I just used GIMP to change the colors to where the planets have been conquested. All right. And then the first unit that we're going to be looking at is from the Federation Freedom. Freedom Federation. I always say that wrong. And it's going to be a Chappie Revenge Command Regiment. As you can tell, I've already given medals. Speaking of medals, I do have medals. I'm tracking now. Mech HQ supposedly is going to be tracking the medals here eventually. They're working on that. And that'll be great. So I won't have to track it on here. Hopefully, I'll be able to make my own medals and stuff. I don't know. We'll see. But here's my medals so far. I'm still working on, these other ones. This is going to be campaign. This campaign right now is Operation Enduring Freedom. I know it sucks, but anyway, I'll have one of these ribbons as Operation. And I got a little information on each medal. All right, so we'll go back to the command. And I got manufacturing and finance. I keep finance, and here is the finance for Federation. I gotta change that because I made a new symbol. And I track every month the amount of money I have versus what I spend, credit. I just start filling this out, so it's a little empty. But I have all the house units and then the merc units that I'll be using. I got two that I just built from that merc tab, and I need to put them in there. And then militia, any of the plants I have that I created militia will cost money. And the infrastructure, every time I build something, I'll put it in here and it'll cost money. It also gives me tax revenue and stuff like that. Okay, I'm still working on the rules that I'm going to be building myself, plant spoils, general rules on engagement on the ground. I got the tactical, which is the overall picture of the planet, and strategic, which is going to be up in the atmosphere and space. I'm using the IO rule book, and I'm doing that. And then I also have how to build my plants for the ones that don't have plants already built or information about the plants. Okay, I already have my units built. This is the 31st, I can't say it, Galadon regulars. And they were decimated in the last battle for one of the planets. I can't remember which planet they were on. I don't think I have it. Oh, I don't know why it says Val, but it's Valentina, whatever. Anyway, so they were decimated. I'm slowly, the 1st and 2nd battalions full up, and the 3rd battalion is half, a fourth strength. So they're in decent shape, and they'll be fighting on this planet. Also, I have the militia, which is just a battalion of mechs, a company of mechs, and then it says infantry division. I have to change that. I just now noticed that. It's only two battalions of infantry. And then the unit that is really just like scared out of their wits, the 4th Antine Legion, Tying, whatever. They were almost wiped out. They barely got out of the planet that they fought on, Antine. And they only have 9 units left and a couple of drop ships. So they're off on a planet, I'll show you that, or on a city. And I don't think they're going to fight. I think they're just going to run some more because they haven't. They just got on planet like 2 weeks ago and they haven't started rebuilding. Alright, speaking of the planet, I'm using Roll 20 again. And here's all my forces. Alright, these big round circles here that you see is the satellite. The enemy satellite. Radar satellite, whatever you want to call it. And they got several throughout the planet. But there was one spot that they missed. See how it rolls here and rolls here and rolls there. And I rolled for that to see if the revenge could land in that spot. I rolled and I got 18, which means I did. So all my drop ships landed safely without contest. And now I put up my small satellites, which were kind of like the UAVs in MWO. They sit at a lower atmosphere, like 20,000. These are at 50 or 60. But these are at 20,000, so they have a smaller sphere of influence of where they can see. And they're really there just to protect the drop ships. I've already started deploying my troops. As you can see, let's get up closer. So see, this is like 3rd Company, 1st Battalion, and they're mechs. Alright. And each of my drop ships are named and whatever. Then the enemy is starting to move down south. Here's the enemy, and they're coming down. And their name, and all these names correlate with the Mech HQ. Alright, so I'm still working on the rules, and I'm still working. I'm going to get 4 or 5 episodes recorded and done before I start putting up on the net, so it'll be probably about 2 more weeks. But this is the stuff I'm working on, and right now I'm trying to figure out GIMP as it relates to GIFs, because I like to do some kind of animation where, while I'm on the battlefield, I get intel or something that pops up on the screen. I haven't figured that one out yet. I'm fairly new to GIMP, and I've been using Roll20, so I'm okay with that. It's just trying to, I want to spice it up a little bit. I don't want to be boring with my battles. So that's all you have. If you have suggestions about rules, like what can I do for to spice it up? So like I have, where is it? General rules. I have where this is all taken off of. I either use ATB 3.21, or add some stuff of my own, because even though I like ATB, it's still constraint to my vision. So I'm using some. I'm sorry, guys, but I like it. It just I want more, so more options or whatever. And eventually, the makers of Mech HQ and Mega Mech, they've done an outstanding job, and it's getting better, and they're adding more stuff, and there's a couple of changes that are coming up if they can work out all the bugs. That will be really outstanding to where I won't have to do some of my database stuff, with the medals and all the other good stuff that they're trying to do. But it'll be good. It'll be good. And if we ever get that upgrade, I will change over immediately, and you'll see the difference. If they change it while I'm doing this campaign. So I got little rules here, and I'm trying to figure out stuff. If you have suggestions or or anything, just let me know. You can email me and I'll see if I can fit it in. And with that, that's what's going to be. In about 2 weeks, I should be in the new first episode. And hopefully by then, I have all these rules solidified. With that, I just want to say thank you for viewing. Thank you for subscribing. And I look forward to seeing you later. Thank you. Bye.